Welcome to Roast Me, where we roast your favorite coffee places. I'm Maddie.
I'm Ben.
And today we're going to be comparing Jumble Coffee or Charlotte's Coffee House for the Vanilla Latte. Let's get to it. Small vanilla latte. Thank you.
Thank you.
You too. So we got our vanilla lattes from Jumble. They're super quick. I'm excited to try it. The overall appearance, these cups
actually
are
very nice.
Literally so cute.
Giving the worst.
It's really cute. Also, I'd like to highlight that they're like organic, fair trade, and local, which I think is really cool. Overall, I'm really impressed with their artwork on the cups. I think it's really cute. The smell.
Nice.
Honestly, it really smells like vanilla. Like, I can smell the vanilla in it, and it also is just really, like, compared to Starbucks or Dunkin', I think it smells really good. I'm impressed so far.
I was gonna say, and I mean, I've had Jumble before, so this is her first time.
Yes, it's my first time trying it, and so far, I'm really liking it. It's just so cute. So let's try it, shall we?
I love it.
It's really hot, but it's good so far.
Scalding, but a solid 10 out of 10 for taste. I love Jumble.
I'm impressed. I like it. It's pretty hard to go wrong with a vanilla latte, but it actually has like a lot of flavor. I like it so far, so.
Okay, so presentation. So the cup. I think it's cute. I would say like 9.
I'm honestly gonna give it a 10. Because I just think it's really cute, the artwork on it. And also it has my favorite color on it.
Green?
Like this lime green color. I think it's cute. I'm impressed. I like it more than a Starbucks cup, honestly.
Oh, for sure, yeah.
So.
And then taste, 10.
Taste, I'm probably gonna go like 7. 7 out of 10.
Oh, wow.
Because I think they could have put more vanilla in it. But it still is really good.
Oh,
and just like a classic.
I do like my coffee like more bitter though. So
yeah.
That's probably why.
Yeah, I like mine pretty sweet. So if there was like a few more pumps of vanilla, I think it would be like a 9 or 10. And the smell is also amazing. So I'm going to straight up give that a 9 out of 10 for the smell because it's really good. Like I could just smell it all day. It smells so good. Yeah, so what would you give? For your smell.
Okay, probably like an 8 because whenever I smell coffee, I just think of like my grandparents. But it's still good.
Yeah.
I like it.
Overall, Jumble, really good. Impressed. Probably would go here again. It's also just quick and convenient with it being
and
a little drive through.
The price is better.
Yeah, it was also really cheap for 2 drinks. So I'm impressed. So far, but let's see what Charlotte's has. I think it's going to be a tough competition.
Actually, probably won't.
Yeah.
But see you there.
Yeah, see ya.
So we're at Charlotte's now. There are 2 locations in Dubuque. We're at the drive-thru one right now. Neither of us have been to this one before,
no.
So hoping for the best. We're excited though. It's gonna be a close call, we think.
Yeah, I think they're gonna be really comparable, but I'm excited to try it out.
Woo!
Hi, can I please get a vanilla latte? Thank you. We just got our vanilla lattes. First impression, this is literally so cute.
Yeah.
This cup
is better. And it has like a little cow.
To keep it warm. I think that's honestly literally so cute. Yeah, it's just really fall and festive. And the cow is literally so cute. Let's try it.
Yeah, cheers.
Cheers.
Sorry, I made a noise. But it's good.
It smells amazing. Like, so delicious.
I like the smell of Jumble more, though.
I think I'm gonna have to disagree with you on that. I like the smell and look of Charlotte's more. I thought I would like Jumble's more, but honestly...
Do you like the taste of Charlotte's?
Charlotte's is a lot sweeter, which I'm personally a fan of sweet drinks. So I think I'm going to have to go Charlotte's for this one.
Okay, well...
Just taste-wise so far.
Taste-wise, it's fine. It's a lot sweeter, so I'm not a huge fan of it. Would I get it? Yes. If Jumble was closed. Smell is Jumble. Taste is also Jumble for me. But I do like my more bitter. So if you like more bitterness in your coffee, go to Jumble. But if you like the sweeter side, ew, then go to Charlotte's. But yeah.
So let's do our overall ranking for Charlotte's. Smell, I'm gonna go 10 out of 10. Just because it smells really good and like sweet.
I'd probably do like a 7. No, 6.
6?
Yeah, 6.
Dang. Harsh critic.
Mm-hmm.
For taste, I'm gonna go 10 out of 10.
I'm gonna give 7.
Like, I could finish this all right now because it's really sweet and really good.
Mine is just very, very sweet. And like, if I wanted sugar, I would just have like candy. Our overall winner is gonna be different.
Yeah. I think overall, I'm picking Charlotte's over Jumble. Just because I liked the taste more and the just appearance. Like, it's very fall and nice. Jumble was also great though, but my preference would have to be Charlotte's.
Jumble for me. I can't express enough how much I love my Jumble and how much my Jumble loves me. Yeah, Charlotte's is fine. But Jumble's amazing.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.